run with.
The temple's coming along, Evandros.
It will stay in ruins if we don't secure more donations. Soldiers can't get all the funds.
They can if you don't want the temple destroyed by our enemy. But I'll see what I can do.
It's a good deed restarting destruction. Ligdamis was a great man who deserves reverence.
His battles against corruption and oligarchy are lessons we all should remember. I do intend to finish the temple.
Thank you, Phoenix.
A strange day it has been.
But a good one.
I've certainly had worse.
Me too.
You have grown into a remarkable woman, but I see the burden you carry on your shoulders.
Finding you has lessened it, I think.
I'm glad, but I have wondered why the gods chose to reunite us now.
I think they felt it was about time our family found each other again.
If we want to be truly united, we have to find Alexios and rescue him from the cult's grasp.
They are the source of all our pain, and they will cause more to many others unless we act.
I put that life behind me the moment I left Sparta. I have Naxos to worry about now.
Let me help you here. We can safeguard Naxos and then hunt down the cult together. Mirini! The symposium is about to start.
By the gods. I'm sorry, my sweet. I forgot. Prepare the horses. I'll be out shortly.
The symposium?
I need to show the people their leader is strong and in control. Sometimes the face we show to the world needs to be one of strength, despite the chaos we harbor beneath. I will help you stop the cult. But before I can leave Naxos, I have to ensure it will survive without me.
What do you need?
Paros has to be dealt with. We need to weaken their position. Once they're vulnerable, they will make a reckless decision and we will strike.
What did you have in mind?
We must force the Paros fleet to engage us and destroy it. But my Admiral Aeneas is missing. His ship was sailing for Paros to engage in peace talks, and he never returned.
Don't worry. I'll find him.
If you need me, I'll be at the symposium. Although, try to look less intimidating should you choose to pay me a visit.
Extra careful in this area.
You have no chance. Thank you.
fears, friend. Did you not hear what I said? These are their most skilled killers. You cannot stay in the public eye. They'll find you.
I understand you perfectly. But I also need to be seen. The propagandist did his job well. I need more support to attack Paros.
I've seen too many people die already. Please, come away from here.
Spasia? What brings you here?
Cassandra! Read the room, my dear.
I'm interrupting. Please, continue your discussion. It sounds fascinating.
I've just come to tell your mother that the cult's elite forces are after her, and that this place is too open. And I've been telling Aspasia I need to appear in public to maintain the support of the citizens.
You want me to handle the cult soldiers?
Not only that. My people won't believe Paros is behind this without proof. I need you to find it.
Of course.
Good. And I'll make the rounds here, shore up my support. Be careful. They're dangerous.
I know. I'll get her out of here safely.
Where do your sources say I should start looking?
I'd try the caves under Mount Zas. The cultists are so enamored with their own mysticism. It's predictable enough for them.
I don't think anyone sent to kill you is going to admit who they're working for.
You're right. Physical proof is better. I'm sure you can find something.
Of course. I'd be happy to help you both. I'll see you again later.
Cave entrance. There and there. He'll keep a sharp watch here.
Wait a minute!
Together, we hunt. Let us hunt together.
Stamped
seal of Paros. And a letter? Some kind of code. They say Zeus grew up in these caves. Much better as allies.
Πολλά τα χρήματα των πρώτων.
Paros must...
The cult soldiers were paid with Rachmi from Paros.
Well, I could hardly ask for clearer proof. This will settle some scores. Take this to the Merchants Guild. Tell them it's the proof I promised. And tell them they can keep the coins.
Of course.
There was also this. I assume it's their orders.
I recognize this. It's an old dialect. The cult must use it to communicate with one another.
You can read it?
This money isn't from Silanos. It's from someone in Sparta.
That's not possible.
I can translate it for you, but these orders come from a Spartan king.
The Spartan nobility has always resisted the cult.
The cult is like water. Any crack in the stone and they'll get in.
Sparta stands against corruption.
Sparta has changed since we were there. Corruption spreads everywhere, as Aspasia says, even to Sparta. They want to instill discipline across the Greek world, while they rot from within. They're focused on the wrong enemy.
I am still Spartan. And so are you.
Are you really?
I have responsibilities here. Paros needs to be stopped. But then... yes, I will go back.
We're friends now. I'd better turn around before I capsize. Stay out of sight.
Ugh!
Come, proud one.